What are the signs and symptoms of cervical cancer? One of the main signs and symptoms is no signs and symptoms at all. Other signs include abnormal vaginal bleeding. So that can be bleeding in between your periods, bleeding after sex, or bleeding after the menopause. Other signs and symptoms include pelvic pain, blood-stained discharge, pain during sexual intercourse, and rarely, you can have symptoms of advanced cervical cancer, such as problems with the kidneys or problems with the bladder.